Violet Schmidt lives with her daughter, Jolynn, and son-in-law, Tim, here in Fruta, Colorado.
Are you having fun?
If you stopped chewing gum, I could answer.
Yes. Yeah, that's what I live for, making people happy.
Why is it the people in the most pain want to make us happy? Chris is doing it, one penny at a time. How many?
Right around 35,000.
Okay. Are you a quitter?
Never. That's definitely not my vocab by any means.
Jacob may have MS, but MS doesn't have him.
Do all that you can, when you can. Love it, cherish it, because the things you thought you hated, you'll never miss them till they're taken away from you.
And just maybe dreams are what reality should
be. For me, that's worth $1 million. I think I'm so rich and friends.
So maybe it's not how you get to that dream. Maybe it's just that you didn't give up, and that's just the right light for Paul. Sometimes if you just look around, you might see a sign.
I always see his truck around town, and I always want to stop and see what's going on.
Sometimes the answer's right in front of us.
You know, Charlie Glass is buried right here in Fruta, Colorado, where he used to work and play. And being a cowboy in the Old West was a hard job, but Charlie Glass, he made it look easy. But it's how he met his demise. It's still a bit of a mystery.
His heart is as genuine as his smile.
Oh, Dave, have a great day. By the way, can I see your receipt for that merchandise? Thank you. Boy, it was a slap in the face.
And that's the Allgood News. I'm Dave Allgood.